45 deacons and 6 evangelists have today been ordained at St. John's Cathedral in Kasaka. The ceremony was presided over by the Central Buganda Bishop, Michael Lubowa. In his sermon, Bishop Michael Lubowa thanked the NRM government for bringing about socio-economic development in the country. Bishop Lubowa also launched the Office of the Elderly Persons at the Cathedral, in addition to ordaining 45 deacons and 6 evangelists, among others. Canon David Kalevu Wamulanzechi, the secretary for St. John's Cathedral, urged the newly ordained ministers to uphold Christian values at all times. Mr. Elias Safi Serwada, the father of Colonel Edith Nakalema, who has been an evangelist for over 50 years, has also been promoted. He will also head the Office of the Elderly Persons in the Central Buganda Diocese.
Mushti wachi no chobu tukufu go mauli we kanisa
na eta te yakakora yaka obweza yakatusa mu emyaka 55 mu mwesa ngendo kai baba ya obweza katona era kino biima nga family ye bulijonga nga yimba kumacha ayiro kugamba ti Yesu wenga na amali Jesus alone is enough.
General David Muhozi, the State Minister for Internal Affairs, urged the church to encourage the Christians to involve themselves in productive work to fight poverty. Meanwhile, the Bishop of the Diocese of Chigezi, Right Reverend Gadia Kanjuna, has today ordained 4 priests and 14 deacons. The event that took place at St. Peter's Cathedral, Rugarama, attracted hundreds of believers and church leaders. At the same functions, 3 priests were made canons. Some of the newly ordained priests and those who were promoted promised to serve the church with commitment.
That God Almighty, who is faithful, they keep on their knees and they keep seeking his knowledge and wisdom. God is always faithful. Those who seek him, he will help them. So I urge those that have been commissioned today that they continue to focus on the Lord Jesus Christ.
Thank you so much for the ministry that God has entrusted me with today through our bishop. And of course, as the Gospel of John chapter 15 verse 5 says, that without him we cannot do anything. I believe by the help of his grace, we will achieve more in terms of ministry.
Story compiled by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.